And good morning, everyone. Princess RD here, and welcome back to the fourth vlog of 2022. The date is January 4th on a Tuesday, and the time is 9:57 a.m. I've been sleeping all day. I sleep in late. You guys know this. I'm not going to make this intro too long. I'm just going to say I'm just going to go run a shower and all that, and I'll check in with you guys in a bit. Fresh from the shower, loading up computer. I got breakfast right here. It's gonna be a good day.
Let's hope.
The time is now 2:23, and I've just been informed that the circus baby plush that my dad ordered for me for Christmas is going to be coming in later than expected. So the January 7th or the 8th. So the Christmas haul is going to be coming a little bit later than expected, but I promise you guys, as soon as I get everything, I'm going to do that Christmas haul, one way or the other. And hopefully I'll be able to collect more plushies once I get my own money and everything. I have almost all my Christmas presents, I just need this last one to come in, and then I can do the haul. But for now, Dad's hoping to go out in a little bit, so hopefully we can make this vlog a little bit interesting by going to eat lunch or something. So yeah, see you guys in a bit.
I don't think they got any.
What?
That stuff you're looking for.
I don't see none.
Unless you're looking over here. Wait. Found it. Dad.
What? No.
What are you looking for then?
Bar or something.
Want the bar?
I may have to get that.
I mean, it's the same thing initially. Isn't it? Aren't they the same thing, initially?
Yeah, practically.
Guess the Waffle House it is?
I don't care, that's fine with me. I don't care right now. I go hunting in the morning, you gonna go to my mom's?
Maybe.
I'm gonna leave before daylight.
How long you gonna be gone?
All day. I mean, I'm gonna come out of the woods probably, but I'm gonna stay down there all day.
We'll see.
Well, ain't no sense you staying at home by yourself doing nothing. Dang.
When do I not do that, though?
Huh?
When do I not do that, though?
Well, that's why you need to go.
We'll see if that's all I can do. We're getting breakfast for dinner, basically. Right?
I don't care. Ain't nothing to say about.
I mean, it's practically.
Thank you.
It's practically a buffet we have.
Get off
that. Okay, well, thank you so much.
Project Sun. The time is now 7:22, and I think that's where I'm going to wrap up this vlog. Thank you all so much for watching. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And as always, I love you all very much. And as always, this is your beloved Rainbow Princess saying, let the rainbow shine.